Ottinger right off the blocker. Bjorkstrand trying to get it right back. He's got help there now from Jenner. Thrown to the ice there. The penalty upcoming. No sooner do we say we've had no penalties. We get one. Unfortunately, the Jackets have a power play. A little discussion going on. Jenner having a few words.
Benn just went in. Three hard strides and ran over Oliver Bjorkstrand. Steamrolled him. So he could have been a charge, a boarding. Boarding is the call. Bjorkstrand so strong in the battle. He did a great job with his stick to protect the puck and not allow Radulov to get it. And then as he pursues that puck loose in the corner, Benn creams him.
To put it mildly.
Yeah, so great opportunity here for Boquist and Voracek as they're sorting things out.